so longed for has finally arrived. Who would have guessed that OSU homecoming would lead to all of this? I've known that I've wanted to marry you since about our 6-month mark of dating. You are the absolute best thing that has ever happened to me, and I'm so blessed that God brought you into my life. You love me for who I am, put my feelings first, and make me a better person. I am so excited to spend forever together with you. We are partners for life, and I will always be here for you. I hope you're as excited as I am. I can't wait to see you looking so handsome in your suit. Here's to forever, baby. See you at the altar. Love, your wife.
Jordan, the first unofficial date, I knew you were something special. Our interests and beliefs were one of the same. Soon to find out, you were going to be a handful. You keep me on my toes, never knowing what to expect. But each day, I realize how lucky I am to have you in my life. You are my rock. I'm excited for all the new experiences we will get to share together. You are my partner in crime. I do not know what life has in store for us, but together, we can make it through anything. I love you with all my heart, and I cannot wait to be your husband. Love, Ben. Thank you.
And it is my honor to introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. Ben Post.